Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection. Now, if you don't know what Uncharted is, it's a action shooter game, basically. And, I'm sick right now, so... I'm sorry I haven't uploaded it, like, frickin' forever on here. Sorry. It's just, I don't know. Let's get into it. We're gonna be playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune. I have played a little bit of it, but I wanna start a new game. No. Campaign. We're gonna do normal. Okay, sorry, I'm just gone for a little bit. Okay, I'm back, so let's see. Here we go. Oh yeah, I should probably turn on subtitles. It must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing until the end, until it be thoroughly finished, yields the true glory. Sir Francis Drake, 1897, I think. I don't know, I wasn't looking.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
I don't know if you guys can hear that. So I turn off the subtitles.
Ah, you devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
You dead.
Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail... We should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
Yeah.
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
Here we go.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
Here we go.
What do you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Okay, so yeah, I told you what Nathan... Yeah, Nathan Drake is like the whole main character of this game.
These guys don't like dudes, do they?
Get out of here, son.
Less talking, more shooting!
And, yeah. Hold up, let me see something. Here we go. Let's see.
Hurry up, Sully.
Keep jumping. Crap. Oh crap. They're here. I think I'm...
They're climbing aboard!
Oh no, you don't.
Damn it!
Get wrecked, son.
Alright.
So it's more easy to kill them, but it's more easier for them to kill me than a normal. I played easy before. Never played normal. Ooh, I hit him once. Son, get punched, bro. Ooh, RKO. Okay, here they come. Crap, I thought I was hit.
Sully, where are you?
Where? There they are. Thank you. Nice! Dang! Times two.
No.
Ah!
Oh my god, great! Now we've got some kind of rocket launcher.
Okay, that's not good.
I'm not really talking much. We're just concentrating.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
Actually, that was more than a minute, you idiot.
Under control until
sorry,
they blew
so
up the
was nice.
You all right?
His hog, though.
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
Ah, for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Yeah, that's a good idea, Nathan Drake. Oh, by the way, well, I call him Nathan Drake is because everything that he stands on breaks.
From Sir Francis.
Oh, well, you found the carbon.
I'm sick, so.
Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. Faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only... we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be like...
Hold up.
The biggest...
Okay, sorry about that. Somebody just called on the phone. Okay, I'm back.
Story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should've seen that one coming. Ugh.
Rejected. Tom, Daniel just got rejected. This is for El Dorado.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, because you're fat.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Could you go any faster, Nathan Brake?
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me.
Here we go.
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santa off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste your
breath? Yeah, Sully, why waste your breath, you fatback? Hold up. Okay, good. I thought I had all the treasure still. I'm stupid. I don't have a good memory.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Well? I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Not a goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Dots. Fantastic baby dots. Let's see what's in here. Oh, yeah, what he said.
More like it.
I probably shouldn't record when I'm sick, but hey, who gives two shits?
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Wow. That's a long fucking time. Let's see, Nathan breaks a lot of bones in half.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Sorry I'm a little late to this game.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
What? Oh, yeah.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
No problem, Sully. Ah, Sully the Bully Fudge. Aha! Really? I didn't know that? The fuck? I know how to play the game already. I'm on like chapter 5 or 6. Something. The fudge! You that bad at jumping, Nathan Brake? Holy crap, I thought you were gonna make that. Really, just random rocks in here?
Good work, kid.
I wanna jump off. Oh no!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
You're not Batman, apparently. You're scared of bats.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
Yep.
That and... well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Yep. Let's see.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Yeah, they did. The freak. Two shots, cool. It broke. No, that's not physics.
Careful, Oops. Mate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Did it crush me? Say what? I'm sorry that like I played it before. I just thought I was never gonna record it. Now I am. See what I mean?
Here, let me do that.
Okay. Silly, 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 silly. Punch, 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 punchy, punchy, punch, punch, punchy, punchy, punch, punch. Punchy, punchy, punch, punch, punchy, punchy, punch, punch.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Oops. Sorry about that.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
Why don't you just stand there, Nathan? Why can't you
move? That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, there it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Yep. I don't smoke, by the way. You see how old I am? Obviously, I don't smoke. And then, let's see. Do I like... I don't even know what to do. I'm just jumping around. Hold on, I want to see something. So if I stand right underneath the...
You gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Yeah, I know. Silly.
Nice.
Now what?
Obviously these.
I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Oh. Holy crap, I thought I would die. By the way, there's nothing in here, I just want to shoot it. It's so much fun. Sully, I'm pretty sure you can jump down now. It's perfectly fine. What's this do? Fudge! Actually, I knew what was gonna happen. I'm sorry about talking to you, but I'm just sick. I don't have no funny puns on this game. Going. Let's go. Light it, you fat back. First of all, it's not really even lighting. You're just moving in, moving. Just somehow lights. Great, we're locked in here. My demon hide. Yeah, this is where my demons hide, by the way. Because of each. Sorry, I can't make puns. What's a damn. Hey, Chili! Chili. Sorry, I'm talking to my dog right now. Okay. Sorry about that. She was just whimpering. I wanted to see what was wrong. Nothing, really. I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to light that on fire. That way, let's see if that work. No. Holy crap, I never noticed that. There's actually skeletons there. I wasted so much ammo to do this. How do I be a fire? It hurts. Also look for treasure. I'm not really an explorer that much in these kind of types of games. I'm really
what?
Destroyer of life. What do I do here? I totally forgot. Climb up, up. Oh, that is one ugly thing. Hey, fuck!
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
On what? Oh, Drake's journal. Why won't it let me open it?
The order of these signs has some importance.
That's a drumstick. So one is those cubes, two is that warrior face, three is that spider, four is this ugly face. If you didn't make that, I'll push your river. Let's see if I can do this without dying. You son of a gun. Oh yeah, Mr. Warrior's up here. If I can go this whole one episode without die, fuck are you, bish. This is it, yeah, this is it. Oh my god, I'm out here. Drop it! Ooh, I'm a good jumper. This was a spider one, which is number three. That one goes up. You suck at jumping, Nathan. You just suck. Can I make this? Oh, so you can just... I didn't know that. And there you go, we're done! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh man, I'm tired. Oh, let's see. I'm trying to make these episodes about 1 hour long. Let me just get down.
Pretty deep.
That's what she said.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Okay.
All right. Just be careful. Hey, watch your step down there.
Whoa! Oh, no, no. Touch. Well, that's pretty neat, the water sounds. Don't kill me, please. Don't. I want to go one episode without dying, please. By the way, I am really bad at shooting you. Just kidding, I'm really good. You see my destiny with friends? I'm really good at it.
Okay. Let's see. Getting somewhere?
Babe! Oh, crap. Okay, hold up. Here we go. Let's see.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
I don't want to go in basin. What worse? Cum juice or something? Vagina juice? Sorry. I'm so immature. Let's get up.
I'm really wet.
You know what I'm gonna say? You already know what I'm gonna say, guys, right? Fans? That's what she said. Sorry. Please make it without dying! Skills.
I'm on the other side.
Jump. No problem. Whoa. That was easier said than done.
Nice one.
Oh, easier done than said, I meant. Teamer.
I've got this one.
Who's gonna win the race? What the? Teleported up. Silly's teleported up. Let's see. I remember this.
This looks safe.
Oh crap. Run! Run! Ah! Yes, I actually made it without falling.
No.
Ah! I should have just waited.
I made it! I'm okay!
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, with the slow walking. Be. How far we can go for this video? Probably 50 minutes, maybe even more.
Oh man!
Or less.
Must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people—they're worshiping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado. The Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Okay. I forgot what happened after this, no joke. Let's see. Follow the tracks. Let's go. Ah!
Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Let's see what this...
Well, now what?
Let's see... Oh, crap! Go up. Pretty sure we go over here, right? Actually, I didn't play past... Well, wait, did I? Oh, yeah, I did. Chapter 6. So, a treasure! Treasure. It's a seal for turtle! Quack, quack. Did I just say quack, quack for a fucking turtle? Oh my gosh. Quack, quack, really, David? I bet Dave, really, quack, quack. Quack, quack.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Yeah, it's a waterfall. Cool, whatever.
Now there's something you don't see every day.
Whoa, it's a human earbud! Let's go outside, of course, you know. Let's see. Hold on, I want to see something real quick. Let's see. Okay. There. I just wanted to see something. Hold up, give me a sec. Again. I'm really sorry I'm doing this. Let's see. Back. I just changed something real quick. I just wanted to see the time. 31 minutes, okay.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait.
Sorry, I'm just... Oopsies. Sorry, I'm really just doing this. I'm probably just gonna skip that. I'm just doing something. Wait, hold on, I'm sorry. There we go.
But this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Actually, this seems like a good place to stop. Thank you, everyone, for watching Uncharted. I'll be back with it hopefully soon. Oh, sorry about that. Hopefully soon, and, well, this is Dave Plays Out.